I just had the most fucked up dream ever.
What happened, bro?
Well, from what I remember,
it was late September, 8:30 at night. Had a call from my lady, my girlfriend, my wife. She said, I'm kinda bored, wanna chill for a bit. I said, yeah. She said, really? Oh, you heard me, that's right. I had a hit placed on me by this crew up in Saga. My girl always looked out, she knew there was drama. She said, baby, are you sure? I heard about your death threat. Heard you got some killers on your ass up in the West End. I said, affirmative, didn't know she heard of it. Whining on the phone, I said, calm down, don't worry, shit. I got it covered with a drama pack. Don't worry about me, babe, I got my mom for that. She said, alright, baby, call if any problems hit my way. Tried to say bye, but my boy was in the driveway. Asked him to drive me, maybe this could work out. He said, where you going? I said, well, my girl's house. He knew about my West End beef, he had my back and shit. Didn't pay him any mind, knew that I could handle it. Then we drove to my girl's house. Suddenly I got a call from those dudes who wanted to fuck with me. They said, homie, we know where you are. We got four dudes deep, then we strapped in a car. I laughed loudly, told them, listen, faggot, nothing's happening. You're bluffing, little pumpkin, so hardy har har. We arrived at my girl's place, I hopped out the ride, not on the driveway. My boy went and parked on the side. He drove away as I walked to the door very calmly. I heard a huge yell from the car right behind me. Turned around, saw those same dudes I had trouble with. Looked me in the face and suddenly pulled a gun and shit. Well, my first option was try to make a run for it. Then he plugged two through my chest and